Hello, everybody. This is Val, but this is how you do it. I was putting on my makeup this morning, and I said, Val, won't you just go and get on camera and put it on? I'm putting on my foundation. And so I had put some right here. I was getting ready to make a mukbang video, y'all. I'm sorry I haven't been paying you guys any attention, and I hope I ain't too loud right now because I got one of those loud mics, which I really need to be whispering like this. Well, I got one of these loud mics, and to emphasize all the sounds that I do when I eat on my eating channel, which I'll probably have it down in my description box so you can see that. But I was getting made up to go on there. I'm going to eat some shrimp cocktails, and I was getting ready to go on. I'm letting those get room temperature because they're too cold right now, and I really don't like them real cold. So that's what I'm doing now. Just letting them sit. And this is my table where what I'm sitting on. So I said I'm gonna go on and let my folks see me. They ain't seen me and I don't know when. I just don't know when. Now I've been wearing the black lipstick and I've been looking fabulous. But since y'all are on here, I'm gonna try my Too Faced Red. What y'all think? I'm gonna put that on. Then I know what kind of eyeshadow to put on. It goes on real good. But see, I'm trying to see how this is gonna show up on camera for us when I'm eating. Okay. This is not deep enough. Y'all know I like that deep lipstick, don't you? Let me try something else. This is the NYX. It's a little darker. Let me put that on top of that and see what happens. Yeah, see, you wear the same old red lipstick. It don't even matter. Oh, that didn't change it much. Okay. That's the red. It's the same stuff, NYX. It's in a darker hue. Let's see. Yeah. You hear me say, yeah. Give that buckle. What you say? Knowing I'm gonna eat it all with the shrimp, you know? See, Val, I started not even watching you because you ain't been on in so long. I know it. And I met one of my subscribers at the shrimp basket. Love shrimp, y'all. And I didn't recognize her and knew who she was. I felt kind of strange because this is the first time somebody came up to me and said, hey, I know you from YouTube. And I was like, you know, and I felt like, oh gosh, I hope she didn't get like there and ain't talking to her because, you know, I'm real shy in person, y'all. You wouldn't believe it. You say, they loud as real, she shy. Yeah, honey. Real shy. When you in front of the camera, you can kind of be yourself and there's no judgment. Sometimes. And so you can be yourself without consequences. This is some white. I think this from Too Faced also. I'm not really sure. Maybe not. I think Too Faced got their own little bitty labels. I don't know who that's from. But it's some good stuff, y'all. It's just white. I'm put it in the corner and just rub it, y'all. That's all I'm gonna do. said, girl, that don't look like you're supposed to do that way. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me get through. Hold on, wait a minute. Hold on, wait a minute. It'll all come out in the wash. In the blending. Okay. And this is very, 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 very pigmented. So that's why it's looking like that. And then I'm going to get some more pigmented. Ooh, that's real white right there. Put on my hand. Child, what you say. Cover it up, put it down. Because you is doing the do. Oh, yeah, I got a scarf on my head. Y'all see that? Uncle Wear wig that I got from Wish.com. Y'all need to hang around. Don't you go nowhere. And y'all see that wig that girl put on. Honey, I think it costs $35. Wish.com. Okay. Let me pick another color. I'm just picking colors right now, y'all. Let's see. It would be a pretty color. I used that color yesterday. Let me pick another color. Something that'll go good with this lipstick, that's for sure. Well, so loud. Green? Let's try the pink. Green. Neon pink. Okay. I think that's the top. Child, please. I don't know what the... No, the coming from the goings. Look at that. Well, I can put the makeup on here so y'all can see what's going on. Okay, I'm doing it. Okay, put that right there. Put that right. See how that going right there? Going right there. See that? Now, that's going to come out in the wash, y'all. Decided to start doing my makeup because, you know, I usually go on and just my natural self. But, you know, I used to do all my makeup and stuff over here. And the thing is, I think people respond to your videos more when you got a whole bunch of hair on your head and you're cute. Yeah. And they love to tell me over there, you think you cute. But okay, why did you click on then? You clicked on because you thought I was cute. How about that? How about you?
You do.
Folks trying to take your light, honey. They try to take your light from you. Yep. Don't let them take your shine, honey. Don't let them take it. See that? Told you. Come out in the blend.
The reason I stopped really coming on here, because all my videos, it's the same over here. It's makeup videos. It's me putting on makeup in the morning. And dog, I ain't even got the coffee. I got a little bit. Maybe I can get Vincent to fix my song. Just a little bit. Ooh, I hate to do that. I usually kind of wait till that dry. Doggone it. gotta wait till your eyes dry before you move them around too much. Redo it. Honey, you gotta keep your eyes still if you don't wanna make a mess like your girl just did. So I'll be trying now. I used the camera as a mirror. Just then. Got powder floating around the air. Y'all see that? Now, the wig I was telling y'all about, it is a lace front wig. Lace front wig. And, I got it from wish.com. You just type in their wigs and you look at all their wigs. Then you get the one you like. I got two from them.
But I only wear them on my videos. I don't wear them out anywhere because I got curly hair. I got naturally curly hair that I've been working on for years. For 5 years now. My hair is touching my shoulder now. But, you know, it draws up. So, when it draw up, it kind of be right there on my neck. And it won't be dripping and all that kind of stuff when I make my videos. Because time I get through with this video, I'm going to take that off my head, you know. Because I don't want to start getting used to wearing wigs. And then start getting bald spots in my head because wearing them too much. And the combs and stuff in them. But that's just my thing, y'all. Y'all going to have to do that. I don't have it in a bag right now. I just had it laying up there. It's got three combs. It's got a comb right here, and a comb right here. And then it's got the little straps in the bottom. And it came with this little bag right here, this little thing on that I got on my head. And then, of course, it's all this stuff right here. What you call that? Lace? What's going on? I guess they call it lace. I don't know. And I already didn't trim that off because I done wore it before. Now, let me stick my head in it. It's covering all back there, see? Now, do this number. Now, bring it to that where that is. And it does have the parting if you want part stuff. Bring it up some. Cause like I say, this is only going to be on for a little while. It's got the baby hairs and all of that too. And I haven't trimmed the baby hairs or anything like that. I'm pulling it up to pull the baby hairs out. Oh no. They on now. I just ain't got to them yet. Showing y'all what a difference a little wig make sometime. Okay, this is a part. You can't see it. And then it's got several different parts. This is the one that had the twist on it. I don't even know if you can see it. And I like mine to fall to one side. See which side I'm going to fall to today. I like mine to fall to one side. And I'm just going to finger it. But like I say, it's just to do a video. Little ways. And my natural hair is longer than this, so not long as this, no honey. If y'all want to see me eat that shrimp, go on over and click over to my other channel, child. And I got just as many subscribers as over there as I do over here. Well, I got 1,600. You know, that's not a lot compared to for mukbang videos. Child, one of my videos, I already got 10,000 views on it. Well, 11,000, the one when I was eating the ribs. So y'all go over there and check it out and see what the rave is all about. Why are people watching your girl so? Can you see me eating some shrimp? Huh? And this is Val. But this is how you do it. And I'm just going to spread this shrimp out like this.
make sure my area doesn't look like a makeup area, and then talk to those beautiful people over there over some shrimp cocktails. How about that? And you won't get a chance to see that unless you go over to my other channel. And this is Val with This Is How You Do It. And I'll talk to you beautiful people on my next video. Bye-bye now.